grateful.
Okay.
Want to do something later?
You know, I'm busy and I'm really not in the mood to talk to you.
Make you in the mood?
Yeah, I'm leaving.
Come back.
Oh, crap. I'm so sorry. I mean, oh my God.
No, here. Thanks.
You're welcome. I'm Chucky.
Yeah,
sure. Hey guys.
Hey Brody.
We should all do something after school, like the three of us.
Oh my god,
together.
That sounds like a great idea.
Yeah, I gotta go to the library.
No, come on, the project's doing it. Come on, let's all go right now.
Oh,
right now. Well, that was fun, but, you know, it's getting dark. We should probably get going.
You guys don't have to leave.
No, it's come on, man. Come on, man. All right. Come on. It's okay. It's always next time. Bye.
Hey. Do you want me to walk you home?
No. I'm good.
I'm perfectly capable of walking myself home.
Do you want me to follow you home?
Why, yes, I would love that.
Oh my god, you're gonna drop me on the pavement! I wonder why I haven't seen Elena in like 5 days. Oh, wait a second, I haven't seen Elena in like 5 days!
Why don't you try me? It's her 5-night anniversary. We haven't eaten in days. It's actually quite nice. Oh. Right, let me get that for you.
You're crazy!
Well, no need to be throwing names around. Just enjoy the dinner I prepared for you.
Just let me go.
My love, I'm sorry. I can't do that.
Don't call me that. You know, Chucky, your best friend, is gonna come here and he's gonna save me. And then we're gonna run away, happily ever flipping after. And you know what? You know what? You're gonna go to an insane institution because that's where you belong, you crazy lunatic.
After all the hard work I put in, you won't even try, my friend. Come on.
It looks like... I don't even...
Delicious.
It's cold.
Oh, you're so funny. It's the neighbor's cat. With the price of meat going up and all, I just saw it sitting there, and I was like, I wonder how cat tastes.
Let
and
me.
So I killed it.
You're. What is your problem?
Oh, darling. Oh.
I really can't believe this is happening.
This is our anniversary. Be
this
happy.
Are you kidding me? This is not. Are you kidding me? Let's go get married. No!
Let's move to Mexico and have 3 children.
But my brain knows better. It picks you up and turns you around. Turns you around.
see, this is a beautiful house. And it was abandoned by the previous owner, so let's take a look inside.
Ah! Third time this week!
Bloopers!
Well, as you can see, this is an amazing and beautiful house, and this garage, well, it was all abandoned by the previous house.